So anyway, from what I was able to gather from the security guard, this place used to be quite the rage. He indicated that it was about 20 years ago. There used to actually be a resort here. And that was all been torn down, except obviously for these pavers and what have you.